some hugs and kisses between us.
This time, but walk us through the goals anyway.
Don't worry.
The first one, I got it, was driving it down wide and stopped, caused the defense to go back, and then just fired it, and it went in luckily. The second one,
Great pass from Max McHugh.
Max McHugh passed it to me, great pass. I was patient, waited for the goalie to drop, and went top corner. And then the third one was just nice walk by the defenseman. I got it back. It was just easy from there to shoot it in.
Yeah, and Ernie messed up on that one again too, eh? Giving the goal to Shumway. He really needs Shum to stay after hours and work on his announcing, I think.
I feel like that's a possibility, and Shumway always steals everyone's points somehow.
Yeah, he does. He's a rat.
Been standing up to wave at everybody, but that's okay. We had a good time.
Got
to
make sure Santa gets her safe.
It rides smoother than the old train I worked on.
Dress warm, stay in a holiday cheer, stay in a good mood.
Thank you.
Welcome to Mission Ridge. Trying to get our season kicked off. Finally starting to get our winter snows. Man-made snows coming on real strong with the cold temperatures. And hopefully we're going to have everything going by next weekend. Right now we're going to get in the cat and we're going to head up the hill. Show you what it looks like with the man-made piles, the snow guns going. And show you just how good the snow's looking up here. Well, right now we're leaving the base area at Mission Ridge. About 4,600 feet, and we're going to run up to about 6,800 feet here in a little bit.
What we have right in front of us here is a gun that was started yesterday between 3 and 4 o'clock in the afternoon with some marginal temperatures, which was about, when we fired it, was about 28 degrees out. And so since 4 o'clock yesterday afternoon until 12 o'clock today, that's put out about a 7-foot deep pile of snow, 100 foot long. This here is a gun, a new gun we're trying out. It's a tower gun, and it also has its own onboard compressor. Just a little different arrangement than a fan gun, but it's still putting out really good snow for us. This is the top of what we call Tumwater 1. Right here, we're at probably 5,500 feet. Hey, we're setting up at the top of Mission Ridge right now. Elevation's about 6,882 feet. Preparing to open up for the next week. Just putting final touches on all the snow piles and getting ready to put a till on here in the next few days and be ready to go skiing. Right here, we're still at the top of Chair 2, the top of Mission Ridge, and just straight out in front of us is the Cascades. Can't quite see Mount Stewart is directly in front of us. It's kind of starting to become part of the cloud system now, though, so you're looking kind of off the back side of Mission Ridge right now. When you start pushing down that hill, sometimes your snowballs will be, you know, almost as big around as this cab is. And if I have a gun sitting below that, and that snowball goes down and hits that gun, it'll take the gun right off the mountain.
Just hitting the gun, blowing down the hill the right way here. Sometimes you got to move them back and forth, get them to shoot the snow where you want them to shoot. You can see right now it's kind of blowing off the run, so I'm going to bring it back towards the middle of the run a little more.
Okay, well, here we are back at the lodge, down at the bottom of the ridge, and thanks for riding along with me. And comes next week, we'll be ready to go skiing and boarding. So everybody get your skis and boards and come on up to the ridge and have some fun.